Breaking news for you right now. We're just learning that an MTA bus was hijacked in Queens this morning. Police say a gunman approached a driver on that bus, telling him to open the door at 199th and Linden in Cambria Heights. He ordered him to drive. As they approached 232nd and Linden, the bus driver jumped out the window, and that's when the bus crashed into a utility pole. That driver was taken to the hospital with minor injuries, and then police arrested the gunman.